하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 요한 1서 5장 12절 말씀입니다. 1 John 5 verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever는 뭐뭐 하는 누구든 이런 표현이죠. 그래서 누구든 has the Son. 아들을 가지고 있는 이는 has life. 생명을 가지고 있고 whoever does not have the Son of God, 하나님의 아들을 가지고 있지 않은 이는 누구든 does not have life, 생명을 가지고 있지 않느니라. 이렇게 되죠. 전체 다시 보실까요? Whoever has the Son, 아들을 가지고 있는 이는 has life, 생명을 갖는 것이요. Whoever does not have the Son of God, 하나님의 아들을 갖고 있지 않은 이는 누구든 does not have life, 생명을 갖는 것이 아닙니다. 이렇게 되겠죠. 자, 연습해 보시죠.
First John 5 verse 12. First John 5 verse 12. First John 5 verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. First John 5 verse 12. First John 5 verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. First John 5 verse 12. First John 5 verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. 1 John 5 verse 12. Center your thoughts on the lines and quote them. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. 'Whoever has the Son has life.' Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. Again, center your thoughts on the line and quote it. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. Center your thoughts on the entire verse and quote it. 1 John 5, verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. 1 John 5, verse 12. First John 5, verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. First John 5, verse 12. First John 5, verse 12. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life. First John 5, verse 12.